Here are 10 of the strangest animals in life that you have never seen, except in the worlds of myth and fantasy, though the evidence says they actually exist. Find out the surprising answers on our video below. Hey everyone, this is One Away, the channel where we give you the latest and greatest topics you probably never thought about or thought about them like this. Some of the strangest creatures or animals are wrapped in a mystery and legend. So, which ones are true and which ones remain unseen? Before we proceed, please leave us a like as we do make these videos for you and hit that subscribe button to get our latest videos we put out. Number 1. The Basilisk and the Cockatrice. Among the creatures or animals that are ever popular in myth and legend, few are strange in their origins like the basilisk and cockatrice. Often taken together with another mythic creature, the cockatrice. In some versions, the cockatrice is a hybrid of a dragon with the head of a cockerel or a bird. And the basilisk is often depicted as this too. In later versions, the basilisk carried a more serpentine appearance. One of the weirdest connections between the two is their origins. The cockatrice was born of a cockerel's egg with an incubated serpent, and the basilisk was born of a serpent's egg with an incubated cockerel. It does not make sense until you connect that birds are the descendant of reptiles and have many reaction traits that are quite startling. But, aside from the strange development of both, one common depiction they possess is the mythical ability to petrify or turn someone to stone with a glance. Are there real-world equivalents to the basilisk and cockatrice? Probably. There is this family of lizards, which are iguana-like in appearance. Strangely enough, they are called as basilisks. The most famous of these lizards is the one that runs fast on water, also known as the Jesus Christ lizard. Not exactly a cockatrice, but hey. As for the basilisk, there is this titanoboa, which is an age-old anaconda-looking snake that is over 42 feet long or 12.8 meters long and weighs in around 2,500 pounds or 1,134 kilograms. Yikes! Number 2. The Tiger of Tasmania. Aside from the kangaroo, another famous animal associated with Australia is the Tasmanian devil. But, an animal that has gained mythic legendary status over Down Under is the so-called Tasmanian tiger, which had all been mythic until recent findings emerged. And wouldn't you know, much of what makes the Tasmanian tiger unique is that it is more of a marsupial than it is a tiger. This categorization makes a lot of sense given the descriptions that seem to match with the scarce sightings whenever these sightings happen to occur. The Tasmanian tiger is described to have a pouch in both male and female and has this in order to protect the reproductive organs during runs to bushes or procuring needs. Like the kangaroo, it has often a very strong tail and with hind legs that enable it to jump and hop around with relative ease and frequency. The one thing that does add to its myth is the odd pattern of stripes on its back and the lower tail, which makes you understand why people refer to it as a tiger. Aside from the similar stripes of the tiger, this Tasmanian marsupial is also in large part carnivorous. And, Like the elusive black leopard supposedly found in Africa, there seems less to no sightings of the Tasmanian tiger since someone took a photo of it back in the 1930s. Number 3. Bigfoot and Yeti, the same ape? Now, we know all kinds of animals leave different footprints of various sizes. But if anyone mentions footprints, one animal or mythic creature gets conjured up: Bigfoot. And along with Bigfoot, sightings of the equally elusive Yeti are nearby, even if sources say they kind of live apart from each other. Bigfoot is often described as a large ape-like humanoid figure, and many who study various kinds of cryptozoology who like to study DNA samples believe the mythic big ape is related to Homo sapiens. Or, at least, Bigfoot is the result of Homo sapiens if they interbreed with, say, a primate. Not exactly the missing link. Since Bigfoot seems to hang around forests and those areas with trees, the Yeti hangs around and wanders along the cold mountains of the Himalayas. A Yeti is another one of the ape-like humanoid hybrids, but stands to as high as 7 feet tall and all covered in dark hair. Aside from the stories about the link between man and ape, sightings of the Bigfoot and Yeti are also the most tempting, as many enthusiasts always have speculation due to, you guessed it, footprints. Together, Bigfoot and Yeti make up some of the most studied mythic creatures, with a heavy dose of interest that seems to grow more and more. Number 4. The Monster of Loch Ness. Arguably, one of the most baffling and ever popular mythic animals is Nessie, the monster that lurks beneath the waters of the Loch Ness over at the Scottish Highlands. Nessie is difficult to pin down because many sightings of these creatures are quite murky, as the lake this creature supposedly lives in. From photo manipulations to logs that sort of appear as something else, and even to submarine toys, stories of Nessie have been but all that. Stories. Adding to this, most of the attempts at finding Nessie have been mostly on her head, which serves as one of its most troubling detail. And it does not help that much of the lake in Loch Ness adds to its myth, as this body of water is not at all shallow, and that the depths go as far as 755 feet or 230 meters. In water that deep, it's probably no surprise locals don't just jump in there whenever Nessie's seemingly around. Aside from sightings, the other strange aspect about this monster of Loch Ness is around the physical description. The unanimous description is that it is a serpent-like creature, but none go further after that, with some even taking jabs at it as an actual dinosaur. Scientists, however, argue that it would look more like frill sharks. But Nessie, as some dinosaur that adapted to the current environment, is visible, as both the pre-dinosaur Nautilus and prime dinosaur age Coelacanth are both existing. Number 5. The Hunt for the Unicorn. From television shows to stories of maidens, the unicorn is that mythic horse animal that is loved by a great many. But aside from magic related to their horns, loyalty to virgins, or interpretations about the unicorn's blood, much of this creature's description is not that all strange. Except that it is often depicted as a horse with a horn and one that can gallop amongst rainbows, in some versions of its story anyway. There is a case for a real unicorn. However, it's one where no magic powers are involved, sadly. And it's not seen in Europe, where these unicorn stories are popularized from. Called the Shaula, This deer-like animal is related more to the family of cattle that roams the fields of Laos and Vietnam, which is why it is called the Asian unicorn. Until 1992, there were little to no people who actually caught a glimpse of the creature. And even in 1992, they had only the evidence of a skull and, yup, a mighty set of longhorns. In a couple of years after, these animals were caught on camera amidst the wilderness. In the year 2010, a group of people from Laos caught a shaola but died after it was held in captivity. And although shaola exists up to today, they are greatly endangered. Number 6. The vampire deer. The tales of creatures with fangs that will suck your blood is probably not the most delightful image in the annals of fiction. But long vampire fangs in an otherwise cute Bambi-like deer deserves a mention in any strange list. It is also uncanny to think that between the male and female deer, it is only the male deer that have these long fangs. Adding to that, this deer is rarely seen but is reported to go about its activities over North Afghanistan, the Himalayan mountains of North India, and Kashmir. Other than those alarming vampire-like fangs, this deer also sports some mystery with it, as not many know what its usual routine is, nor have endeavored to thoroughly study it. Although in hindsight, the deer is probably not as dangerous as those fans may otherwise suggest. Well, for the meantime, at least. Like a good number of strange-sided creatures, this animal exists and is under an endangered species consideration from the International Union for Conservation of Nature. 7. Jersey's Devil. If you've been accustomed to strange creatures in stories and urban legends, you have probably heard of the Jersey Devil. As the legend shows, a mother was pregnant with a child for the 13th time. She then screamed, "Devil!" And thus, the baby born unleashed a powerful scream. It also had wings. As far as physical descriptions go, this devil from southern New Jersey might just get the top list. The Jersey Devil is a hybrid between the body of a kangaroo or a wyvern with a goat or horse's head coupled with bat wings and legs with hooves, not to mention claws with horns. It is a set of traits that you would find in a comic book villain that had a bad day, but that's the Jersey Devil. And when it comes to extraordinary behaviors, the Jersey Devil runs fast, which is probably why people can't find it. The most notable part of its legend is the unbearable sound that it makes, with many saying that its very scream is blood-curdling. But is the devil from Jersey's legend have a basis in reality? Not likely. And aside from hearsay, not much has come up, at least compared to other mysterious animals. Interestingly enough though, it has an agenda with livestock, much like another mythic animal. Number 8. La Chupacabra. Translated as goat sucker, the myth of La Chupacabra is expansive and goes far as to South America, Central America, and even to the state of Texas and the islands of the Caribbean. The legend of La Chupacabra supposedly began in Puerto Rico and spread far from there. And it's relatively alarming too. A creature or animal who looks like a small-sized bear with spines that line from neck to tail and who will suck out the life of your precious goats. And as the legend grew, so did La Chupacabra's menu. Apparently, whenever all livestock is, there near it is La Chupacabra. But aside from these stories and myths, is there any basis, if at all, when it comes to this sucker of goats and livestock? In this case, probably not. And the evidence is not all that compelling to make a continued case for it. In 2014, there was a couple in the state of Texas who supposedly found a very young animal that looked like the chupacabra. But alas, as with most of these sightings, it was but a raccoon. It was not the only one, of course, as there were many sightings that did not live up to the legend, from dogs to coyotes. Number 9. Giant Talking Spiders. Understandably, spiders are one thing, but giant talking spiders are the stuff in fantasy novels, and that's not entirely wrong. If you have been a fan of Harry Potter or the fantasy world of J.K. Rowling, these supernatural spiders are prominent. They're respectively huge and, at least in part, Aragog can communicate. They are the fictional Archomantulas, which is a creative shorthand for tarantulas. But real life only matched so far as it can, although the similarities are quite intriguing. For one thing, there is size difference. The largest known of the tarantulas, the Goliath bird eater of South Africa, only is 11 inches or 28 centimeters wide. Those acromantulas though, they're huge, with 15 feet or 4.6 meters on leg span alone. Although not exactly language as we know it, Australian tarantulas communicate via their chelicera or jaws, producing hissing sounds that work signals. So, not exactly a play-by-play comparison, but there is some truth that spiders can grow really large but also have means of communication akin to spider sense of sorts. All in all, close enough. Number 10. The Creatures of the Deep. If there is an area of life wherein myths and monsters meet, the ocean is certainly one of them. From the serpents of the mid-Atlantic, to the iris tales of the devil whales, and to the stories of the deep. One such animal that terrifies is the goblin shark, which is rarely seen but has been found lurking around Japan. And, on stranger times, they have also been caught by fishermen over at the Gulf of Mexico. One particularly caught was at 18 feet or 5.5 meters long. Aside from its body, its most distinct feature is the length of its spear-looking nose and most especially its jaws, which houses a set of disturbing spine needle-like teeth. Imagine meeting that down below. But the one that shocked scientists the most was the viper dogfish, who lives deep down the depths of the ocean. Their appearance was also the stuff of horrors, complete with a creepy belly that glowed, glass-like eyes, skin that was black as ink, needles for teeth, and a jaw that could likely expand. And that's just sharks. Imagine having an unlikely meeting with a deceptively deadly blue-ringed octopus. If anything else, the pressure of the ocean water has led to animals and creatures most beautiful and downright terrifying. Hi everyone! You just watched 10 strange animals that you probably may have seen only in fantasy and myths. Most importantly, do you agree with the list? Did the list surprise you? Did we leave out things that should have been included? Please drop by the comments section and leave some comments. We'd like to know.